whatever the weather. And that has to be the thinking. Droughts aren't going to stop, even with climate change. And I don't even know what the impact of that will be. We need to stop and really take time to think about, you know, what we're doing in terms of water. You know, talking all this water, I think about it now.